doing in there?
Nothing. Come on in.
And live from Sky Fox One, Peter and Bob. We thought it was just an ambulance delivering a sick patient from the coronavirus to the hospital, but no. It turned out to be, I don't know, O.J. Simpson maybe, or fucking Hannibal Lecter. Who knows? There's somebody who did something wrong in that ambulance, and there's about 40 police cars chasing him as one tries to get the front end of the ambulance, but the ambulance maneuvers away from it as police were a little confused. They didn't know if they were on the same team or not. They were following this ambulance, and they go, oh, fuck, that's a bad guy. Never mind. So they called in backup, and now the ambulance pulling into a gas station. He's running out of fuel. Look at that. Mike Tyson wannabe comes in to try and help the situation, but he just realizes all he did was punch an ambulance door. We can't stress this enough. Your random pedestrian, stay out of the fucking way, because this guy is nuts. Plows through a shitty Toyota Prius, and he's off.
Well, hope you guys enjoyed the video.
If you like this video, please like and share this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for new videos.